Chris.
Yes,
we're about to be fine.
No!